All right, so the alligator pen I made the other day seemed to be kind of popular, so a friend of mine asked me to make a fountain pen out of alligator jaw. So cut it down to size on the lathe, put a nice coat of CA glue on it to keep it preserved, and then polished it up. Check it out. Let me know what you think in the comments.